Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how you can reset your Yahoo account password in a few simple steps. So let's learn some tech. In order to recover your password, your Yahoo mail password, just go to yahoo.com and then click on the sign in option. Just put in your email ID. And then if you remember your password, actually this is a funny itself because I'm teaching you how you can recover your passwords. I'm just going to show you what error it would show if you enter a wrong password. You can see when you enter a wrong password, you get an error message which is invalid password, please try again. So in order to recover your Yahoo mail password, there is an option down below which is I forgot my password. Just click on this button. Here you can see an option, do you have access to this cell phone? This is the same cell phone number which you have linked with this Yahoo account. So this is the only tutorial that how you can recover your Yahoo mail password by using your cell phone number. So just click on this, yes, text me an account key and just wait for a few seconds and check out your cell phone inbox messages. You'll get a message by Yahoo itself and it'll be containing an account key which is secret, so not to disclose this secret key to anyone. Done with filling this account key, just click on this verify option right down below. You can create a new password as well, or you can continue to your inbox. So just click on this create a new password. Now here you can enter your new password for your Yahoo account. The password must contain at least 8 characters. It must contain the combinations of uppercase characters, lowercase characters and symbols. So please make sure that you have entered a strong password so that nobody is gonna crack it. Now there is an option to show password that the password you have just entered, you can see. And then after filling up these fields, you can click on this continue option. Just click on this button. This is just the options that you can even enter your recovery email address, that in future if you forget your Yahoo mail password, that you can even recover your Yahoo password by using your email address as well. So just click on this looks good if this option pops up in your time. And I hope this was helpful. Just subscribe to my channel and give us a thumbs up. I would appreciate that. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.